My message for you today is that if you are currently having anxiety, you are feeling unsure about the future or about how something will turn out, and we are future tripping, we are tripping about the future that has not come yet, and you're having a hard time feeling centered and feeling calm, I just want you to know that it's going to be okay. I'm feeling like that right now. And I said, you know what matters is as long as I continue to do my part in life. And currently right now, doing my part in life right now is one, committing to my self-love first and foremost. Two, showing up for the people who are truly important to me. Showing up for the people who I know that I will have inner peace. I will have a peace of mind that I did all that I could to show up for the people who really matter to me in case anything happens. I always bring up, do what makes you feel at peace, where when you lie in your deathbed, you really do feel at peace. And so that is my part in feeling at peace and knowing that as long as I do my part in life. And there's some other things, right? Like I do have commitments to, for example, a nonprofit community called Feminism. I do have a commitment towards my business and my businesses that I have with other people. So I know that as long as I show up for myself and as long as I show up for the people who really matter and I continue to get in that self-love because I need the space to handle other things that might be entering into my space, I will be okay. And a huge part of this also is knowing when I don't have the capacity for something and to ask for support. If I know that I do not have the capacity for something, I can always ask for support. We do not have to do it 100% by ourselves. Whoever has taught you that or wherever that voice is coming from, yeah, that's a good question actually. Where is that coming from? Because it is a false, very dangerous, unhealthy idea. Because if we're gonna do it all by ourselves for the rest of our lives, one, we are going to be burnt out. Burnt out. So that's another thing, how you know that you're not getting the support that you need is that you're feeling burnt out and that you have not seen that you've done anything for yourself consistently, that you haven't been kind to yourself, that you can't even recall a win that you've had. That's how you know that you're getting burnt out or that something is not working and you haven't been honest with yourself in order to really honestly ask for support in the areas that you see that needs your attention. So that is my message for you today. If you're future tripping or if you're past tripping and you're unable to ground yourself, one, answer the question, what will make me feel at peace? And two, how can I do my part, at least do my part in life? All the other expectations that other people have of you, that's already a red flag. Why do they have those expectations on you, right? Is that really a safe situation for you to be in order for you to grow and continue healing in this life? So yeah, and remember, please, 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 please remember about you. Remember about you. Remember about the self here. When we tune in, you'll find out what you really need to do. So that's my message for you today. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. And hit me up if you have any questions. DM me or leave a comment down below. I'm here for you.